Once a year, we gather beneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan. Living, dead, and undecided. And let us celebrate what it is to be an Addams. Oh, come to me, my luscious wife. Oh, she of skin so pale, eyes so black, and dress cut down to Venezuela. And tell us what it is that every Addams hopes for.
Darkness and grief and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy.
When you're an Addams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Addams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Addams.
You need to have a sense of humor.
Ha, when you're an Addams, you need to have a taste for death.
Oh.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Addams, you do what Addams always do.
Mi amor.
Do you promise to love me forever and ever?
We shall, yes, be sudden with each other as the night we met.
Our first date you took me to see.
Death of a salesman.
Oh, how we laughed.
When you're an Addams,
you gotta have a lot of passion.
When you're an Addams,
you need to really love your wife.
At least once a day.
You're happy when your toes are in the mud.
Smile a bit the moment you smell blood.
When you're an Addams,
you need to grab a bow and arrow.
When you're an Addams,
you need a moment to explode. Just pour a potion.
Flip the switch.
And wait till things get hot.
When you're an Addams, you have to really stir the pot. So give us shadows and give us glow. Broken glass in a motel room. Something fun we can all make tonight. Give it all tonight.
And on this night, we summon our beloved ancestors. Why do we do this?
Because living or dead, family is still family.
Yes, and how do we do this?
By dancing on their graves.
Yes, thanks, my brother Fester. Time to wake the dead.
This.
you're an Addams.
That's right.
When you have a very special duty. When you're an Addams, you're obligated to the clan. It's family first and family last, and family by and by. When you're an Addams, the standard answers don't apply. When you're an Addams, you do what Addams do or die.
Until next year, my beloved ancestors, back to your crypts!
It's locked!
That's right. We have a problem.
His name is Lucas. Lucas Beinecke. And I'm in love!
That's right. Little Wednesday Addams, that irrepressible bundle of malice who would poison her own brother just for a ride in the ambulance, has grown up and found love.
Oh, Wednesday, I just want to lock you up in a little white cottage with a picket fence and an apple tree.
I like the part about being locked up.
So here's the deal. Gather around. I'm not letting you back into that crypt until love triumphs.
Professor!
So, who is this Lucas fella? Is he worthy of her? Do they really love each other? What is love anyway? Does this rash look serious to you? So many questions about love. But when you think about it, is there anything more important? Let's not talk about anything else but love. Aww, let's not talk about anything else but love. Can't we talk about lofty goals, mating souls, altering minds and faltering roles? Let's not talk about anything else.
Fight, sir. Fight like a man. Ha, ha, ooh, ha. Feel the kiss of my Spanish steel. Ha! 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 Foiled again. Woo! Foiled again by your lightning reflexes.
Gomez. Look.
Ugh, yellow flowers? Who would send something so tasteless?
The most precious gift there is. More goody-licious than gold is that blessing we call friendship, whether new or very old.
Goody-licious? Who talks like this?
The Beinecke's, Wednesday's friend Lucas and his parents. They're coming for dinner tonight.
Lucas?
Yes?
But Lucas is a boy's name.
Yes.
Wednesday has a friend who is a boy?
It's nothing, darling. Just puppy love. Look. Isn't that so much better? Oh my gosh. Lurch, put these in water.
Mom, Dad, I shot dinner.
Oh, Wednesday, it's lovely. Wherever did you find it?
Petting zoo.
Thank you, dear. Come, Lurch. We'll whip up something really special. And this time, we'll actually cook it. Oh, Gomez, guests for dinner, fresh meat.
Uh-huh.
Daddy, I have something very important to tell you.
What?
Can you keep a secret?
Of course.
Look.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say that looked like an engagement ring. What are you saying?
Oh, Daddy, Lucas wants to marry me!
What?!
Lucas Beinecke loves me and he wants to marry me.
Well, do you want to marry him?
Yes! I think so.
You think so?
Well, it's just that I've never met his parents and he's never met mine and I just need to be sure.
That he's the one.
That the families can get along. I mean, he has to know what he's getting into.
What are you saying?
I'm saying we're who we are and they're from Ohio.
Ohio? A swing state!
That's what I mean.
You're right. This is important. Let's go tell your mother.
No!
No? But we have to tell your mother.
Daddy, please. She'll ask a lot of embarrassing questions and wreck the whole thing.
You don't want me to tell your mother that you are getting married?
After dinner, and we're all friends, then we'll tell her.
But I've never kept anything from your mother.
Daddy, please?
But...
If you love me?
But...
Do you love me, Daddy?
There are two things I would never do. Say no to my wife. Say no to my daughter. So what exactly should I do? Do you realize what you are asking me to do?
One tiny little secret. Please. Please!
Okay, fine. I won't tell your mother.
Thank you, Daddy. Our little secret, right?
Yes, our little secret. Wednesday's growing up, but I'm not ready. Wednesday's growing up as time slips by. When did she become someone else's chum? Someone else to make her father wonder why, oh why? Wednesday's growing up. She'll be Thursday before you know it. A puzzling thing. A secret in the house. A boy, a girl, a ring.
Something is wrong with Wednesday.
What do you mean?
She's in the kitchen, smiling, like this. Maybe it's this boy.
This boy? Don't be silly. Ha, I say, and no, double ha, ha ha. You yourself said puppy love. Oh, come, darling. I feel the urge to take you in my arms.
No, Gomez.
On the other hand, she is a healthy young woman, like you were. Or like you are. She could even fall in love and get married, like you did.
Don't be ridiculous, Gomez. I'm much too young to have a married daughter.
Of course. I didn't think of that.
Besides, she'll have lots of boys.
But how do you know?
Because she's my daughter.
Yes, but what if, and I have no reason to say this, what if she did meet someone who stole her heart?
Well, when that happens, I'll be the first to know. Wednesday tells me everything. Just like you do.
There are three things I would never do. Lie to my wife, lie to my daughter, or tell the truth to either one.
Gomez, you do tell me everything, don't you?
Of course.
Oh, my. You're perspiring.
What?
I hope you're not coming down with a case of liar's shingles.
No, liar's shingles.
Maybe Wednesday and I should have a little chat.
Oh. Like a bull in the ring or the moderate right wing, I'm trapped. Like a fly in my tea or the New York DMV, I'm trapped. With my wife to my left and my daughter to my right, any thought of my escaping must be scrapped. I could choose sing the blues, but no matter what I do, I'm trapped, trapped, trapped. Like a boat in a lock or a cuckoo in a clock, I'm trapped. Like a corpse in the ground or like theater in the round, I'm trapped. I could cry, I could lie, I could simply up and die, but I fear the dice I've rolled have finally crapped. Should I beg, should I rage, or stay safely in my cage? How trapped, trapped, trapped. How can I keep a secret from the woman I adore? The bitter breeze that keeps me here and coming back for more. She stokes the Addams fire, she harbors each desire. I'd never tell her lies, but when my daughter cries, how can I be expected then to turn the other cheek? Should I not be her hero instead of sniveling and weak? I'll pick the route that's true, tell me what I must do. Should I gripe, should I groan, would I rather pass a stone? Trapped, wife gone wild, crazy child, little me unreconciled, I'm trapped. If I'm wrong, I'll be strong, and I'll try to get along, or I'll fail, have to bail, shove my coffin to the nail. If I napped, if I snapped, maybe dinner would be scrapped, then I wouldn't be trapped, yeah, trapped, yeah, trapped, yeah!
Wednesday and Lucas sitting in a tree. K-I-L-L-I-N-G. First comes love, then comes... That was intense. Do it again, do it again.
This dinner has to go okay.
It will if you let me blow up this Lucas guy.
Oh, Pugsley. Ever since I met him, I just want to laugh and cry, and everything seems so right and wrong. And then at the same time, I just want to rip all of his flesh off and eat him up until there's nothing left. I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Pulled.
Wow. You got some real issues.
Fly away, little birdie.
Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in. I think I like
it. That was good, that was good.
I think I like it. I'll confide that I've tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Hold, hold, hold. Puppy dogs with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies at picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve, sugar plums! String quartets and chia pets and afternoon banana splits. Angels watching as I sleep in Liberace's greatest hit. Have got me pulled in a new direction. If they keep insisting, I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark. But the boy has a bite, better far than his bark. And you bet I'll bite to do what's truly taboo as I am pulled in a new direction.
I was right. It is the boy.
Yes, but I
puppy
don't think...
Puppy dogs? Disney World? She's in no state to entertain guests. We have to cancel the dinner.
No!
What?
I mean, we can't do that.
Why?
Because then there would be no dinner.
Gomez, do you love your daughter? Do you care for her emotional well-being?
Of course.
Do you want her to be put on heavy medication and spend the rest of her days hating us because we let her ruin her life?
There are four things.
Gomez! Would you stop that? What is that?
I really think we should have this dinner.
Why?
We need to introduce Wednesday to the real world.
Are you out of your mind? Have you seen the real world lately? Now stop prattling and go tell her the dinner is off.
But Tara,
you're the father. The father is the counselor. And if after 25 years of marriage you can't do this one thing for me, well, then I just don't know what.
Okay, family meeting. About tonight. Now, here's the schedule. First, we'll have drinks like, hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Okay. And then they'll want to see the house, and then at 8 we'll have dinner, and they'll be back in their hotel by 9:30.
Wednesday, your father has something he'd like to tell you.
Actually, Paloma, your mother and I, we've had second thoughts.
What about?
This dinner, it all seems so quick.
It's not quick! Oh, please, Daddy, it's just a simple dinner, and they're dying to meet you. And I promised Lucas, and you know how I hate to break a promise.
Yes, Paloma, but your mother...
Daddy, I'm your only daughter and your eldest child. And if you can't do this one thing for me, then I just don't know what.
Maybe just a little dinner?
Oh, thank you, Daddy!
Well, looks like I've been outvoted. So, dinner it is. Drinks, dinner. And then, the game.
Oh, What? Please, no, not the game.
Oh, but it's a family tradition.
It's my dinner.
But it's my house, darling. Dinner, and then the game.
One out of two, Paloma. Don't push it.
Then can we at least all act normal?
Define normal.
Normal is an illusion, darling. What's normal for the spider is calamity for the fly.
Mother, please. They're normal people, not like you, not like me. Please, can't we be an average family? One normal night, that's all I want, that's all I need from you. One normal house without a mouse to feed a plant or two. You must admit we're not what people call laid back. So can't we muse a bit and lose the basic black? Whoa, one normal night with normal people.
What do you say? One normal night.
Be polite to do the least you can.
One normal eve?
Can you achieve a kind of common man? You have to swear to me, yes, promise to the core. It's almost 6 o'clock, they're almost at the door. On all the
Okay, Lucas, enough is enough. Give me the map.
I don't see any houses.
Because there aren't any, Alice. We're in the middle of some long-forgotten park.
Central Park, dear. Designed in 1857.
Oh, wait.
What?
I know where we are. I was lost in the park, and a pigeon dropped at my feet with an arrow in it. I looked up, and there she was, Wednesday, with a crossbow.
A what?
A crossbow.
This girl walks around with a crossbow?
Oh, no. She's got a permit.
Good. Good choice, son. Okay, now listen up. Here's what's gonna happen. We're going back to the hotel, and you and I are gonna have a little talk.
Oh, be patient with him, dear. A father should support his son, and Lucas is your only one.
See what you did? Your mother's rhyming again. Let's go back to the hotel and
no!
Then...
One normal night, not one poem, not one inspiring word. One scene, complete routine. Tonight can't be absurd. Please don't embarrass me or be completely rude. Don't make a fuss about the house, about the food. Whoa, one normal night. I know it's big, but can't you see? This one normal night is for me. Come on.
Come on.
Seems like a nice young man.
No.
They're not right for each other.
What do you mean they're not right for each other? Was Napoleon right for Josephine? Was Nausea right for Dramamine? Were the 80s right for the drum machine? Who's to say? Who's to say? Was ballet right for Balanchine? Was polio right for the sock vaccine? Was rehab right for Charlie Sheen? Who's to say? One normal night is a perilous trick. Normal is hard to attain. Children are crazy and parents are quick. Passions are hard to explain. But this is their moment and this is your chance. So if you don't want to remain, start singing of love.
What?
Love.
No.
Love.
Why?
Love. Only affairs of the heart. Look, the choice is yours. You either help these kids, or you're stuck here for eternity. So?
We'll help them love.
Yes.
Love.
Right.
Love.
Good.
Love.
Yes.
Love lets our spirits depart.
You got it. So let the normalcy start.
Protect and rally round. Let's save them.
Place. Looks like somebody knocked out all your street lamps. Wow. Look at this place. They just move in or what?
Oh no, this is just how they live in New York. They spend all their money on rent and have nothing left for furniture.
Mal Beinecke. This is my wife, Alice. That's my son, Lucas. And you are? Nice talking to you. Earth to Alice, we've landed in Weird City. I say drinks and bye-bye.
Oh, Mal, be open to experience and welcome in the new. Reach deep in your surprise bag. There might be a gift for you.
Honey, my surprise bag is so full I can barely lift it. That guy who patted me down at the airport, he slipped me his telephone number. I don't think I can stand any more surprises.
Hey, 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 Dad, Dad. Everything's fine. These are your kind of people. Real salt of the earth.
Oh yeah? Where are they from?
Where? Are we from?
Funny you should ask. July 31st, 1715, the Spanish warship Pico de Gallo, commanded by my great nautical ancestor, Captain General Redondo Ventana Laguna Don Jose Cuervo, leaves Madrid, bound for the New World. 3 weeks later, he is still in Madrid, as Madrid is 400 miles from the nearest ocean. A stubborn man, he sets sail anyways, only to sink 6 months later off the southern coast of Florida, a hostile land infested with mosquitoes, rattlesnakes, and many retired Jewish peoples. But enough about us. Mr. Malcolm Beinecke, I presume. Oh, and the lovely Mrs. Malcolm Beinecke.
Oh!
And you, must be young Lucas. Unless, of course, you are the father, and you are the son with a massive thyroid problem. I go too far. No matter the night, she is young. Welcome to our extremely normal home. Gomez Florencia Addams, at your service. Allow me to present to you my wife, la dueña, the mother of my children, el amor de mi vida, the love of my life, Morticia!
So sorry I'm late. I was putting the apple pie on the windowsill to cool.
Ah, that's my little woman. A duchess in the parlor and a genius in the kitchen.
Oh, Gomez. So very pleased, Mr. Beinecke.
Mrs. Addams.
Mrs. Beinecke.
Oh. Alice!
Alice. And you must be Lucas. What a lovely name.
Oh, thanks. Well, see, I'm named after my uncle, and he got lost in the woods and ate his own leg.
They don't need to know that!
No, no! It's a beautiful story. Wednesday has a cousin who swallowed his tongue.
Oh. Thank you, Mother! Hi, I'm Wednesday.
What are you wearing?
A dress.
A yellow dress.
Paloma, what happened? You look like a crime scene!
Would you excuse us for just one moment? I won't have that color in my house.
I'm just trying to be normal, okay?
Darling, we don't wear bright colors. Bright colors are for people with no inner life, no imagination. Oh, look, it's everywhere.
It's a lovely dress, Wednesday. Yellow is the color of the warming sun. Yellow is the color of yumminess and fun. Why not show the world the love in which we all believe? Why not wear our heart for all to see right on our sleeve? Yellow is the
love. Excellent! A lovely sentiment about the color yellow. Why, look, everyone. It's Wednesday's younger brother, Pugsley Addams, just returned from Bible study. Say hello, Puggles.
Hello. Do you want to make a donation?
Oh, sure, what for?
Just put some money in the can and nobody gets hurt.
I'll get my purse.
Oh.
This is our lovely little grandma, the very soul and spirit of the Addams family.
Hi. I just got back from the hospital. Cardiac ward. Boy, are they dropping like flies out there. I do hope you are taking good care of yourself. Grains, fresh fruit, and 40 minutes on the treadmill.
I know I should, but I don't really do any of that.
Well then, you're gonna die, honey.
Are you guys ready for some football? Fester's got the ball. He's running. He's dodging. Look at that kid go. He's on the 10, he's rounding third and touchdown, the crowd goes wild.
This is my brother, Fester.
Nice to meet you.
Oh.
Thank you, Fester. All right, go away now.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Oh. Goodbye.
No. My purse.
Now, please join us for a welcoming toast from our extensive Addams Family caves.
Children, you're excused.
Lucas, come on. Dad, remember.
Not to worry, Paloma.
Leave the door open, you hear?
Ah, you are concerned? Not to worry, my friend. My daughter, she has a black belt in Taekwondo. If he tries anything, Lurch. She'll rip his throat out. Just like that. To the children. Salud.
Excuse me. Do you have a little girl's room?
Come with me, dear. I'll show you.
Morticia, a grand tour for the missus. While the mister and I go off for some guy stuff. And then, dinner!
And after dinner, the game.
Oh yeah? What kind of game?
Have you ever played charades?
Yeah.
Well, it's nothing like that. Oh! Come meet my cousin. I hope you brought a lint roller.
Right this way.
Oh, did you get the flowers?
Oh, yes. And the lovely card. Wherever did you find it?
I wrote it.
No.
When I'm depressed or feeling blessed, a poem gets it off my chest. They come to me, they take no time, they just pop out and always rhyme.
Maybe you should see someone about that.
Oh, but they're always about the one thing that everyone needs and so few have.
Healthcare.
Why, love, of course!
Not talk about anything else but love. Worth repeating. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can't we talk about lofty goals?
Meeting souls, altering minds and faltering roles. Let's not talk about anything else.
You realize they're gonna freak out when we tell them, right?
My father won't.
Why not?
I already told him.
You what? You told your father. Oh God. Your father? The guy with the sword? You just told him?
He's totally cool with it. Mostly. Oh.
I thought we were going to tell them all together.
You don't know my mother. She could really screw this up.
I'm not marrying your mother.
I know. Listen, it might seem old-fashioned, but I want their blessing.
You're right. That is old-fashioned.
Lucas, do you love me?
Of course.
Then leave it to me. It's all going according to plan.
No, but see, there is no plan.
That's the plan. Improvise. Keep them guessing.
You're really crazy.
You say that like it's a bad thing. It's just a simple dinner. What could go wrong? Come on.
Aww. Be patient, and soon the way will be clear. Focus your fears, and troubles will all disappear. Let's not talk about anything old.
Please don't leave us out in the cold.
Let's not talk about anything else but love.
But love.
But love.
Interesting chair. Antique.
15th century. The heretic's chair. Once owned by Tomas de Torquemada, Grand Inquisitor of Madrid.
You collect this stuff?
A man must have his hobbies. Some play cards, some play golf, but me, I collect instruments of persuasion. Why, you ask? Go on, ask. Ask!
Why?
Because it's fun! The history of the world told in agony and dismemberment. Get up, I show you. You sit. They ask you a question. They do not like your answer. And that will make you believe, eh? Sit down, let me ask you a question.
Maybe some other time.
Okie dokie. So, how about these crazy kids, eh?
What about them?
They seem very fond of each other. No?
I guess, but it's not like they're getting married.
Married? Of course not married. They're so young. Of course. They do marry young these days, do they not?
I don't know what they do.
Then speak about you, the Beinecke saga, your life, your hopes, your dreams, your son.
Who, Lucas? He's a little soft like his mother, but when he gets out of college, I'll teach him the business, toughen him up, make him a man.
May I say something? You and I feel we understand each other. Do you feel this?
No. Huh. So, Addams, 10,000 square feet right in the middle of a public park. How'd you swing this place?
Ah, these 2 acres have been in the Addams family ever since Queen Isabella of Spain deeded it to my great ancestor, Alfonso the Enormous! Oh! Come, Beinecke, let me show you the moat. Did you bring a bathing suit? Never mind, let's be crazy.
And this is Cousin Helga from Baden-Baden.
And who's that looking over her shoulder?
Oh, that's just her friend.
Oh.
And this is Aunt Herman, Wednesday's uncle.
Oh.
Oh. And here's Gomez and me on our wedding day.
Oh, and what's that?
Oh, those are our wedding vows.
We promise to tango at least 3 times a week.
For passion.
We promise to tell each other everything.
For truth.
Everything?
Of course.
And you're still married?
More than ever.
Boy, it sure doesn't work like that in our house.
Well, how does it work in your house?
Well, what's good for the gander is a nice, quiet goose. If I told Mal my secrets, all heck would break loose.
Alice, I'm shocked. What kind of a marriage is it where you keep secrets?
A long one.
Secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking true will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I think you think of it that way. Never keep a sin inside the closet. Always give the facts a fighting chance. Every time you do, it's a deposit in the long-term life of your romance. Keep no secrets if you want him to remain your lover. Share all secrets. There's a world of things you might discover. Truth is beauty. He should always know exactly who you are. Bear your secrets, and your marriage will be healthier by far. Gomez adores me, never ignores me, always has put me first. And Alice, if he should try once telling a lie once, I'd throw him out head first. Kneeling, he'd plead, I'd reconsider. Reeling, he'd quickly start to drown. Begging me for lenience, but at my first convenience, I'd put him on the first bus out of town.
Morticia, is Gomez truly devoted? Never misquoted, always the paragon.
Without a doubt.
And if he told you a lie, you'd whisper goodbye, then leave him to carry on.
That's exactly it.
Is there no room for some discussion?
If Gomez lied?
Is there no chance you might forgive?
A lie's a lie, and lies can kill. And life can quickly go downhill. She kept a secret and she wound up on the guillotine.
Now I see what you mean.
She kept a secret and they shot her with an M16.
That's not a pretty scene.
She kept a secret and she wound up on the cover of a magazine. She's quite the Philistine.
What's that one?
The dance routine.
A student get the money for an engagement ring?
Well, after school, I work at a bookstore. Weekends, I tutor at a charter school. And summers, I work at my uncle's grocery store.
Is any of this true?
Most of it.
And in your time off, wise guy?
Mostly, I just think about Wednesday and how much I love her and how we could have a wonderful life together.
And what does a Lucas Beinecke become when it grows up?
Maybe a writer or a medical examiner.
Medical examiner? Why?
You get a look inside of people's bodies and they don't care because they're dead.
Where did you find him?
We found each other. It's kind of a miracle.
Gomez.
Oh, no, Daddy.
God, what are we going to do?
Let's just tell her. It's going to be fine.
You promised after dinner.
But this woman is crazy.
Oh, well.
I don't know what we'll do.
What are the three of you talking about?
The weather. Economy.
The colors!
Well, we'll be going now. See you at dinner.
Come, Lucas. Let me show you the moat. Have you ever seen a rat the size of a dachshund?
No, sir.
Gomez, what's going on?
Nothing. We were just talking.
That wasn't talking. That was conspiring.
No, no, that was talking. Conspiring is... Yes!
That's what you were doing.
Querida, stop this foolishness.
You're keeping something from me.
Querida, I have never kept anything from you. And may lightning strike me where I stand if I am keeping anything from you now!
That it should come to this.
Kara, come. I feel the urge to take you in my arms.
Not today.
What? But you've never turned down a trip to heaven.
Not today. I'll be in my room until you're ready to share like a proper husband.
Morticia mia. Like a bug in a jar or a frozen cable car, I'm trapped. Like a man growing gray when his wife says not today. What if she doesn't dance with me anymore? Who could conceive it? What if I and one tiny lie started civil war? What if a line's been crossed, vows of commitment lost? How is that possible? Could that be possible?
Put the ring on, just for a minute.
After dinner.
No, but what if they hate each other?
But what if they don't? Be like me. Look on the bright side.
You make me so crazy.
Gross. Maybe you two should get a room.
Pugsley, stop sneaking around like that.
It's my house too, okay?
Excuse me while I go kill my brother.
Hey. I got this. Hey? It's the Bugster. What's up, little man?
Are you trying to be cool?
Yeah.
'Cause you're not cool.
Your sister. She thinks I'm cool.
She'll get over it.
Aren't you a little young to be smoking?
I'm under a lot of stress. My sister is having an identity crisis.
We're going to be going now.
Oh, can I come?
Sorry, Pugs. I'm with Lucas now. Bye.
But wait. What if she never tortures me anymore? How would I manage? What if she never nails my tongue to the bathroom floor? What if she walks away, leaving me a-okay, hiding each power tool? Why would she be so cruel? I could.
my hair aflame. I could spray my eyes with mace, but face the fact, without her, it wouldn't be the same. Always look on the bright side of life.
My grandma.
Hey, stud. How's life? Too long. Tell me about it.
Hold on. What are you doing?
Restocking grandma's private stash. Herbs, potions, and remedies. Nature's candy. No prescription needed.
Cool. What's this one?
Book o' leaf. You got someone giving you a hard time?
Maybe.
Sprinkle a little of that on his toast, and an hour later, he's in a padded room screaming, I am Spartacus!
Grandma, what if there was this girl who met this person, and he was all like, hey, it's the Punkster. What's up, little man? And she was all like, golly, and we're gonna go now. And they were running away together. What would you give her?
Nothing. She's your sister. Be happy for her.
But what if she doesn't get rid of him? What if all the good times are already behind me?
That's life, kid. You lose the thing you love.
What's this one?
Acrimonium. You want to stay away from that baby.
Why?
It's dangerous. Takes the lid off the id. Brings out the dark side.
What do you mean?
One swig of that, and Mary Poppins turns into Medea.
I don't understand your references.
Well, stop texting and pick up a book every once in a while. Time, my dear, is like a thief. She'll steal your soul and flee away on little fairy wings. And stay out of my stuff, or I'll rip your leg off and bury it in the backyard. I love you.
Wednesday will drink and then she'll be herself again. Lucas will leave her be so she can torture me just like she owed. Till then, I'm just a strange, fat kid.
Another magnificent feast. All thanks to my fabulous lady wife, from whom I keep nothing. This puts me in the mind of my great ancestor, Hector Fernando Escondido Chimichanga. A man hated by the church, but clever with a grip. In fact, while being burned alive, he said to the priest, keep it pink in the middle and a little crispy on the outside.
Thank you, dear. Never mind, it's time to play the game.
Please, not the game, it's really late.
Wait, it's a family tradition.
Pugsley, can you just go away and die?
I will if your boyfriend will.
Tara, maybe the game isn't such a good idea.
No, it is a good idea. And if it isn't, then someone will be sleeping on the couch for a very long time.
Actually, the game is a great idea. The best of all ideas.
What kind of game?
We call it Obligación de Revelar.
Oh, Spanish. What's it mean?
Full disclosure.
That's right. Everyone takes a sip from the sacred family chalice.
And confesses a secret they've never told anyone.
Loosely based on Inquisition.
And you have to absolutely tell the truth, or or what? Or there are consequences. Oh, I don't think I'd be very good at this game.
Sure you would.
Oh, no, 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 no. And now Gomez will break the ice. My husband has something he needs to disclose.
No, no, the host goes last.
Lurch, the sacred chalice.
This is the sacred chalice from Addams family's past. Firmina digitalis, held fast, die cast. Here in this sweet libation, salvation resides. Feel the sweet sensation revelation provides. Full disclosure, it's a game that we play. Let your darkest secrets give you away. Face your demons and then happily say, I'm playing full disclosure with all these crazy happy people.
Full disclosure,
it's a heck of a thing.
Ow.
One sweet day without the late-day shopping.
Ow.
Does a pattern in the right or left wing. We love this full disclosure.
Disclosure, full disclosure, full disclosure.
Disclosure.
Yes, well, my disclosure comes in the form of a fairy tale. Once there was a man who had a beautiful wife and two beautiful children. A humble man, I say, and yet within his breast beat the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband who treasured his wife and worshipped the very ground she walked upon. Thank you. And one day, a fox appeared and gave the man a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. And the fox said,
a little secret, nothing important, but you must never open it.
And the man took the box back home to his beautiful wife, and she said, let's open it anyway. And the kindly man said, don't push it. We've got a good thing going. And they never did open it. And everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, looks like we'll just have to come back to you now, won't we? Yeah. Wednesday's turn.
Pass.
Ooh, ooh. Ah, yes. Let's hear from Fester, the chalice.
I am in love.
Oh.
Now, you're probably thinking, what could a fat, bald person of no specific sexuality know about love? But I too am in love. Fester loves.
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon.
Oh, the moon. He's in love with the moon.
Yeah, that's normal.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard.
I haven't told her yet.
Aww.
Full disclosure.
Full disclosure!
Just embrace it and swoon.
Embrace and swoon.
All from grace or fall in love with the moon.
He loves that moon.
Close your sermon with a signature tune.
And call it full disclosure.
Wednesday's turn.
No.
Me. 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 Age before beauty. The kid and I had a little heart-to-heart earlier. I told him to use his time wisely. Look who's talking. How much time have I got left? I'm 102, I have shingles and arthritis, and when I break wind, it could start the windmills on an old Dutch painting. But I've still got one round left in me. Call me a cougar, but 5 will get you 10. There's a couple of 90-year-old hotties out there just waiting for this, Grandma. Full disclosure. Full disclosure. I just peed a little.
We should have put you down years ago. Never mind. Wednesday's turn.
Not yet. Daddy, talk to her.
I've still got the fox box problem.
Wednesday, your turn. The chalice, please. Where is the chalice?
Yes! Now with a dash of potion, my sister blows her cool. Hopefully in slow motion, she'll drool. One tip of acrimonium, and then she will change. Boy, oh boy, your full disclosure, it's gonna be strange.
Full disclosure,
it's the moment of truth.
La 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 la.
How you better hit like this.
La 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 la.
This is torture like an impacted.
Hooray for fun.
As you can see, my wife isn't herself, so we'll just be on our way.
No! We are in the middle of a game, so button your lip and sit your ass down!
Remember how it used to be, Mal? How we used to look at each other in the middle of the dinner and leave the restaurant and go home and rush upstairs, and sometimes you couldn't even wait and you just pull the car over to the side of the road and... Lighten up, Lucas. Parents do it. Live with it.
Remember, Mal, when we were crazy and the future didn't exist? Whatever happened, Mal? The guy with the Grateful Dead t-shirt. Is he ever coming back? How long do I have to wait?
A woman waits for marriage. A woman waits for children. She waits for her big Mal to come back home at 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock till it's 9 o'clock and there's no o'clock to ease the pain she can't explain. As the woman waits in the dark for a spark that once was there, that isn't there, not ever there. Alone and waiting and wailing, whining and waning, wanting and wasting and woe. Waiting, fixating, debating, loose waiting, ice skating, lactating, and so we wait to laugh. We wait to cry. We wait for every hopeful breath. Rotting, vicious, rancid, flushed down, fetid, frenzied, fatal death.
was too dark. Even for us.
Full disclosure.
Boy, that story was grim.
We're talking grim.
Filled with fear and loathing up to the brim.
That's quite a brim.
Just imagine being married to him.
Okay, Addams, I tried. I thought, okay, the kids like each other. Let's give it a shot. But you people are insane. You got a house where there shouldn't be a house, a zombie for a butler, and a man who's dating the moon.
I wouldn't exactly say we're dating.
We're simple people, Mr. Addams. We're not used to your sophisticated New York lifestyle. So with your permission, we're going back to the real America. Full disclosure. Lucas, help your mother off the table.
You were right, Lucas.
Right about what?
Thanks anyway, Daddy.
Thanks for what?
We should have just told her.
What? Told me what? What?
It doesn't matter. Lucas and I love each other and we're getting married.
What?
Married!
That's what you kept.
Married!
No secrets, huh?
Are they getting married? Really, married, married, married? Full disclosure, what a miserable game. Play it once and life is never the same. Someone started it, so someone's to blame. Enough of fools.
Stop!
Never fails. You let nature take its course. Chaos. I mean, is this any way to end an act? Actually, yes. But it'd be better for everyone if our guests couldn't leave just yet, don't you think? Okay, dead people, give me some weather!
It's a hurricane! We'll never make it out of the park alive!
Well, Pine the Keys, it looks like you will be spending the night. That's what happens when you play.
Oh!